I'm parking right here. This is a very, very, very special little corner for me. This is where I call my mom, my family in Puerto Rico. This is where I stop most of the time. I drink a cup of coffee, sometime in the morning, sometime in the afternoon. Sometimes 3 hours time difference, sometimes four. But this is where I stop. So I'm gonna show you my little corner. And today, I'm going for a walk. I'm not a fan to walk in the bridge, but that's what I'm going to do today. Looking to do a little bit of exercise before I'm going to work tonight. So let me show you my little corner where I call my family in Puerto Rico, especially my mother, almost every week. It's right here. Right here. Oh yeah. This is my little corner. But most of the time, beautiful. There you go. That is the bridge I'm gonna walk pretty soon. Ooh, that's the Coast Guard right there. Oh yeah. That's the bridge right there. Okay for now. Wow! How beautiful it is. Oh, let me show you my brother. There you go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful day. The sun is out. Too much traffic. Scared me a little bit. Oh yeah, this
this is the high ground. Yeah, on the end of the bridge is a trail. Go to this hill right here. This is the designated area if you have tsunami for the people in South Beach. There you go. Last year, then we were here. Well, we came south of the bridge. We're going north on now. Woo! Beautiful area. Taking a break. That's the Rogue Nation World Headquarters. There you go. That's South Beach and Newport, the pier. Oh yeah. We are back on the north side of the bridge. I know it's windy. I hope that you guys enjoy the video. Oh yeah. How are you, mom? Aquí. Well, guys, I'm gonna keep talking to my mom. I just got back to my car. Until next time, see you guys later.